Anyway, this is another new song that I've written. I'm totally abusing you and playing songs that I haven't seen the light of day yet. But it's enjoyable for me. I thanked you at the beginning for coming and being with me. This is all about me. This is a song called We're Almost There. And funnily enough, Idor from the Khan Brothers, he mentioned that we grew up together. We did grow up together. And the first place that I lived with when I moved out of home was later a place where he moved in later. And I went around to visit him. I didn't know where he lived. and I saw all these little things about the building that reminded me. It's kind of like going back to, you know, when you go back to a house you used to live in and you get all these memories?
There's a place beyond the roundabout we moved into when we started out, feeling like we could be anyone to the setting of a serenading sun. And you can still see the scratches decorating the wall we left when we carried our bed through the hall. And a welcoming door that once used to hide the secrets we shared are now just some stranger's veil. As days pass, there's a back kitchen window with a view to the sky, where you feel lonely and tried not to cry. I said, hold on a little longer, we're almost there. She did not care and told me she don't belong here. As days pass, they run deep and we made our mistakes. But a boy and a girl with light in their eyes do what they dare, you smile and say.